Sean, Carol, and Andy proudly present
The Chair Bullies.
Once upon a time, a little blue chair was quietly minding its own business when... The little blue chair took refuge in the music room. She thought she'd escaped, but the three bullies soon found her. Her cries for help were heard by some other little blue chairs. They rushed to her rescue. And chased off the bullies. And the little blue chair lived happily ever after with her new friends. The end.